Hi Dr. Sandeep, my relative has pain in her breast. Can it be cancer?
Pain in the breast is a very common symptom. About 40 to 50% of women experience pain in their breast sometime during their life. What is interesting is most of the time it has no reason. In fact, most people get worried that it is cancer and they start thinking about going to the doctor to find a solution for it. Often it is not because of cancer. The nature of pain in breast can be of wide variety. It can be pricking pain, it can be throbbing, it can be just heaviness. Sometimes it is not describable. Generally, when we talk about pain in the breast, we talk about two distinct entities of pain. One is called cyclical mastalgia, other one is non-cyclical mastalgia. Cyclical mastalgia means it is associated with your menstrual cycle or the periods, monthly periods which you get. So when we talk about cyclical, it is usually, you can clearly relate it to the menstrual periods. Usually it is about 2 weeks before or 2 weeks leading to the menstrual period is when you feel it. It's usually seen in both the breasts and it is expressed as more or less heaviness in the breast. Generally, it is because of hormonal changes, and this type of pain is actually of no great concern. So we generally advise simple painkillers if it is not bearable, but otherwise it does not require any treatment. The other type of pain is non-cyclical mastalgia. That is when it is not associated with the menstrual periods. Usually, this type of pain is seen in people who are menopausal. And generally, it is on the one side, one breast. So, these type of pains, generally, we need to investigate. We have to see why it is there. There could be many reasons. It could be some infection. It could be some tumor sitting over there. It could be many other causes. But we need to evaluate it and come to a conclusion. If we don't find any reason, we call it non-specific mastalgia, which means we don't know, we don't have any cause for it, but breast is paining. Very often in my practice, what I have noticed is people who come with this breast pain are generally because of bone pain or extra mammary mastalgia, what we call that is. The pain is actually not inside the breast. It is coming from the bones or the ribs which is underneath the breast. And people think or the person thinks that it is coming from breast. So there is an entity or the condition called costochondritis. That is, you know, the swelling of the joint between the rib and the bone in the center over here. And when that, you know, the joint is swollen, the person feels that the pain is just behind the breast, and so they cannot differentiate between the breast pain and that pain, and they think it is coming from the breast and they come to us for treatment. Generally, that is something like an arthritis, and very often these people have vitamin D deficiency as well. So breast pain need not always be arising from breast itself. So when does breast pain require evaluation? It needs evaluation only if it continues for more than 2 to 3 weeks, or if it is annoying, if it is affecting your day-to-day life, like, you know, you cannot work, it is waking you up in the night, or if it is on one side, you know, it's not both sides, it's one-sided breast pain. So these are the reasons or these are the conditions when you need to approach a doctor to evaluate it further. Because cause could be in the breast or it could be outside of the breast as well. So a thorough evaluation is indicated only in those conditions. Otherwise, the breast pain is on both sides and it is associated with your periods, it can be ignored.